Hello everybody, I'm Peter Pumpkinhead, and to this very day, I have a new project along the way. Yeah, that's right, People Are Stupid is making a second film. Very few many people enjoyed the first one, but today, the second one is on the way, and more people to find that are stupid. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope y'all enjoy this film, brought to you by Peter Pumpkinhead and everybody here at Goon.
How you guys doing? My name is Fitty, and we've got a little situation we need to talk to Peter Pumpkinhead about. Jason's doing the recording. Hi, say hey, Jason.
Hello.
Peter Pumpkinhead, how you doing?
Yeah, it's like 7:30,
I believe, that we're going to pick up Weird Ass. Peter Pumpkinhead doesn't know quite yet, but Jason told me that Jason kind of made a little accident. Lisa, maybe you want to tell him what happened.
Oh, God. Peter?
What?
Yeah, you know that tooth that you just wanted to write?
what is it? Yeah, the green one?
Yeah, the green one.
The green one?
Yes, what if I told you, before you used it, I had to get it out of the toilet after I peed in it?
What? What?
Yeah.
After you peed in it?
Yeah.
How the hell did you do that? How the hell did my toothbrush get in the fucking toilet after you pissed in it?
The towel knocked it in.
How the hell did a child knock my goddamn toothbrush in a fucking piss-infested toilet?
Don't ask me.
Days of 3:15, say I just pissed on you.
And I brushed my teeth with that?
Oh, yeah.
You fucking bitch.
You got a piss infested mouth.
We always do that.
Fucker.
We always do that, Peter Pumpkinhead. Ew!
Oh,
you always do that. What the hell? Now my face is all like piss and ass. Well, you always knew that he has a dirty mouth now.
Fire. You got a pretty mouth. You, mister. Come here, darling.
That sounds like a real prison movie, dude.
Oh, yeah,
don't
by the way, I'll clean your ass.
You come here, you. You little filly.
That's why I don't move the camera and have people take pictures of
it. Oh, because you got to.
Never mind. Well, I don't mind it. I'll make you do it. I'm just looking at y'all's pictures and
having
them
come across. We're just being dumbasses, so we just say, hey, which one is your ass? Yeah.
It's 59.
Are you making gummy bears have sex with each other?
Yeah.
Hand job. Anal. But that is.
Dog, I hit my stomach.
How you doing? This is batter up. Right? 3, 2.
Dang!
Ow.
Your nose is a-
Two.
I went for one. I
did. This is why I forget stuff. Now let Eddie hit you with it.
No, no, I'll let you hard work.
That wasn't your hands in the way.
I'll put your hand in the way. Put your head up. Don't put your head down. Oh, Eddie got to do that.
This is not hurting.
See, you ain't gonna have nothing to worry about.
See, you can barely hit me with the loud sound, so you don't have to hit me that hard to make it sound good.
Now for the hardest.
Oh. Eddie's not gonna kill you. Put your hands down.
No. Oh, no.
All right.
Just
take it.
Oh, God, not that.
You'll be
all right. Oh,
no. Don't put your head down.
Bamboo.
I know, no running away. No running away. You were thinking about Josh and that was it. Thinking about Josh visiting with your nutsack.
No.
Yeah, you were.
No, it's not.
Yeah, you were.
No, I wasn't.
You better help Big Josh over here about that one.
I wasn't thinking about Big Josh or Little Josh.
No, what Josh were you thinking about?
Our cousin.
Oh!
Oh!
Josh
visiting
with your
no,
nutsack.
No, I just want y'all to get up to sunset.
Well, that just made the subject even worse.
You, okay, you get poked in the balls while you're asleep, and you think about our cousin Josh. Yes, you are sick.
You are sick.
You realize there's no way out of this, right?
I know.
Somebody said I said Josh.
So, what's his last name?
I was up when that happened.
Kevin, you got three choices. You can either you thinking about Josh Rain, or door number two, Dagon Lee, known as Big Josh. Drink your bed, do not just take the damn hit.
Right. Okay, everybody, Peter Pumpkinhead's here with phase two. Of the bamboo
gonna
whack.
Tag team champion Eddie Brock is going to be future tag team champion. Eddie, what you going to do?
I'm about to knock this crack out.
Alright. Are you ready?
Okay. Get ready for this, everybody.
Oh!
No,
oh.
No. No. I got it.
Hold on.
Great initiation. Ooh, back whack, back whack.
Take it to the back.
No.
You
want to
take it to the head or the back?
Right here.
Okay. Gotta get a good angle. I gotta get a good advantage point of this.
Home run time.
Dun 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 dun
dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun
Go!
Guys,
broke it!
No, it didn't break. I thought it did.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
No.
Well, he's got a headache, ladies and gents.
No.
Oh my God.
Oh, we gotta see this. What'd he do?
Just that little crack.
Oh my God, he cracked it.
I'm gonna go on to the rest of the show.
No, I'm not taking that. No.
You don't have to take that show. You don't have to take that show. You know?
That ain't
him
alone.
He has to take one shot.
Damn! Man, your head broke that shit.
Put it on replay. We gotta put it on replay. I want to see this.